morning, compadre. I see you've embarked on a 4x4 race through the jungle. That's bold. Call me Captain Obvious, but watch out for the trees. No sandy deserts in Hawaii, just beaches everywhere. Make the most of it. The wet sand is perfect for going at high speed. Vanishing into the canopy. Even my eagle eyes can't follow you. I'll catch up with you when you come out of the rainforest. Okay down there, still alive. That little jungle cruise. Wow. Okay, listen up. During the next few seconds, no matter what happens, do not close your eyes. Again. If you end up in the mud, don't panic. The Rubicon's traction and huge 33-inch tires are the best safety insurance you can get. See you at the finish line. We'll be right back.
great job, but the journey is far from over. Kara out. Has reached its final act. One last race, one final shot of adrenaline to finish this off-roading experience on top of the podium. The mountain paths are somewhat narrow for large machines. We'll give you a more suitable vehicle. Motocross bike. The Kawasaki KX450F, to be specific. A bike that truly lives up to its reputation. And the perfect vehicle to traverse Hawaii's breathtaking heights. Enough to make it on your own.